Let's compare Windows 7 build 7601 with Windows 8 Milestone 3 build 7955. On the left we have Windows 7 build 7601, which was released on the 22nd of July 2009, and on the right we have Windows 8 Milestone 3 build 7955, which was compiled on the 28th of February 2011 and leaked on the 25th of April 2011. In Windows 7 we have a flowery Windows logo on a blue flowery background. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 we have a puzzle on a green background and it says "Sush, let's not leak our artwork, there is also a Microsoft Confidential." In Windows 7 the window titles are left aligned and in Windows 8 Milestone 3 they are centered. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 there is a profile picture in the bottom right corner and when you click it you can switch user, log off or lock PC, you can also change account settings or change your profile picture. In Windows 7 the profile picture is on the start menu and when you click it you get account settings, to log off you would click the arrow next to the shutdown. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the file explorer now has an up button, in Windows 7 it does not. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the file explorer has a status bar along the bottom, with view shortcuts in the bottom right and the details pane has been moved to the right instead of at the bottom. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the folder icons have been updated. Let's compare the Task Manager. On Windows 7 under Applications it just shows the current applications. On Windows 8 Milestone 3 it shows all processes and it has a heat map. On Windows 8 Milestone 3 the Startup tab is now under Task Manager. In Windows 7 it is under MS Config. In Windows 7 under Users it just shows the users. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 it shows what that user has opened and it has a heat map. In Windows 7 all of the tabs are under the same Task Manager. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 some are under the Advanced Task Manager. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 it has CPU, RAM, disk and network under the Dashboard tab and tells you lots of information about each. In Windows 7 it has CPU and RAM under the Performance tab and network under a separate tab and doesn't tell you much about each. The Start button looks the same in both, however in Windows 7 it gives you a Start menu and in Windows 8 Milestone 3 it takes you to a Start screen. In Windows 7 to get to all programs you click All Programs, in Windows 8 Milestone 3 you drag down from the top, and then click Other Programs. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 there is a full screen settings app, which is how you shut down and it has a few other settings as well as a link to the desktop control panel where most of the settings are. In Windows 7 the shutdown and control panel are on the start menu. Let's compare the control alt delete screen, both have the same options. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the font is bigger, it also has a back arrow instead of a cancel button and the background is also different. In Windows 7 the power button is red and 3D, you can click the power symbol to shut down and the arrow for more options. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 there is just a power symbol, not inside a button and when you click it a menu comes up with a description of each option. The Ease of Access button looks the same in both and they both bring up the same window. Something interesting to note is that on Windows 7, windows on the Control-Alt-Delete screen or sign in page have the Windows 7 basic theme and on Windows 8 Milestone 3 they have arrow. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the Windows Classic theme has been removed. There is also an option to make the windows automatically be the dominant color of the background. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 there is a predecessor to the Charms bar when you drag down from the top right corner. Let's compare Windows 8 Milestone 3 build 7955 with Windows 8 Developer Preview build 8102. On the left we have Windows 8 Milestone 3 build 7955, which was compiled on the 28th of February 2011 and leaked on the 25th of April 2011 and on the right we have Windows 8 Developer Preview build 8102, which was released on the 13th of September 2011. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 we have a puzzle on a green background and it says SHH, let's not leak our artwork. In Windows 8 Developer Preview we have the Windows 7 logon background. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the windows are rounded and in Windows 8 Developer Preview they are square. Let's compare the File Explorer. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 the bar at the bottom is gray and has 5 buttons. In Windows 8 Developer Preview the bar at the bottom is white and has 2 buttons. In Windows 8 Milestone 3 we have a menu bar at the top. In Windows 8 Developer Preview we have the ribbon interface. In Windows 8 Developer Preview the folder icons are now back how they were in Windows 7. Let's compare the task manager. Both task managers have a processes tab, a startup tab, and a users tab. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, there is also now a menu bar at the top. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, there is a separate advanced task manager. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, this has been integrated into the main task manager. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, the graphs are all the same color. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, they are different colors. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, there is an app history tab. The processes of the advanced task manager has been renamed to details. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, there is a user profile in the bottom right of the taskbar, which when you click it gives you some options. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, the user profile has been moved to the top right of the start screen, and when you click it gives you the same options. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, the start screen has a leafy blue background. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, it has a green background. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, when you right-click a tile, the options are in a list above it. On Windows 8 Developer Preview, when you right-click a tile, the options are on a bar at the bottom. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, it says the word start at the top, and in Windows 8 Milestone 3, it does not. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, you can show all apps by dragging down from the top. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, there is no way to show all apps except from to go to search. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, we have Internet Explorer 9, and in Windows 8 Developer Preview, we have Internet Explorer 10 Developer Preview. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, there is also a Metro version of Internet Explorer. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, the Metro Control Panel has some more options. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, the charms are on a bar at the right with a white background. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, they are in a menu in the bottom left with a black background, and it says the time at the right. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, the shutdown options are under the Settings app. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, they are under the Settings charm. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, to switch Metro apps, you go to the Switch charm. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, you click the left edge. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, when you press Windows key tab, it gives you a 3D window fly-through just like in Windows 7. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, it switches between Metro apps. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, it comes with all the Windows 7 games and Windows Media Center, but there are no Metro apps. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, these have been removed and there are now lots of Metro apps. Let's compare the Control-Alt-Delete screen. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, it has a blue leafy background, and in Windows 8 Developer Preview, it has a solid green background. Lock this computer has been changed to lock this PC, and Start Task Manager has been changed to Task Manager. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, each of the power options has a description under it. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, the description comes up when you put the mouse over them. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, the ease of access is no longer on a button. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, the ease of access comes up in a window. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, it comes up in a menu. In Windows 8 Milestone 3, when you log off, it takes you to a sign-in page. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, it takes you to a locked screen, which you have to drag up. Let's compare Windows 8 Developer Preview Build 8102 with Windows 8 Release Preview Build 8400. On the left, we have Windows 8 Developer Preview Build 8102, which was released on the 13th of September 2011, and on the right, we have Windows 8 Release Preview Build 8400, which was released on the 31st of May 2012. I am not going to compare Windows 8 Consumer Preview Build 8250, which was released on the 29th of February 2012, because it is too similar to Windows 8 Release Preview. On Windows 8 Developer Preview, we have the Windows 7 log on background, and on Windows 8 Release Preview, we have some red flowers. Both have transparent windows, however they seem slightly more transparent in Windows 8 Release Preview. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, the menu bar is 3D and shiny like it is in Windows 7. In Windows 8 Release Preview, it is flat like it is in Windows 8. In Windows 8 Release Preview, the File Explorer ribbon is now collapsed by default. Also, a lot of the glossy appearance has been removed. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, there is a Start button that takes you to the Start screen. In Windows 8 Release Preview, the Start button has been removed. According to Wikipedia, the Start button was removed to reflect their view that on Windows 8, the desktop was an app itself and not the primary interface of the operating system. On Windows 8 Release Preview, to get to the Start screen, you click in the bottom left corner. On Windows 8 Developer Preview, on white tiles the icon is to the left and the text is big and to the right. On Windows 8 Release Preview the icon is in the center and the text is small and in the bottom left. In Windows 8 Release Preview there is a button to show all tiles. In Windows 8 Developer Preview there is not. In Windows 8 Developer Preview there is no way to show all apps except from to go to search. In Windows 8 Release Preview you can right-click the start screen and then click all apps. In Windows 8 Developer Preview all the apps are grouped by name. In Windows 8 Release Preview the Metro apps come first, and then the desktop apps are grouped by category. In Windows 8 Developer Preview the charms are in a menu in the bottom left and the clock comes up to the right. In Windows 8 Release Preview the charms is a bar along the right and the clock comes up to the left. In Windows 8 Developer Preview, for the desktop there are no settings under the charms. In Windows 8 Release Preview there is Control Panel, Personalization, PC Info and Help. There is also a link to the Settings app. The Metro Control Panel app has been renamed to PC Settings and the link to the Desktop Control Panel has been removed. On Windows 8 Developer Preview, when you right-click the Start button you get Properties and open Windows Explorer which is the same as in Windows 7. In Windows 8 Release Preview, when you right-click the hot corner you get heaps of options. In Windows 8 Developer Preview to switch between apps you click the left edge of the screen. On Windows 8 Release Preview you click the top left corner and you can move the mouse down to see all running Metro apps. On Windows 8 Release Preview you can also drag apps down to close them. Let's compare the locked screen. On Windows 8 Developer Preview we have a road and some mountains. On Windows 8 Release Preview we have some orange leaves on a blue background. On Windows 8 Developer Preview you have to drag up to unlock. On Windows 8 Release Preview you just click to unlock. On Windows 8 Developer Preview, when you open a Metro app the app flips out from the center. On Windows 8 Release Preview the tile flips around to reveal the app. On Windows 8 Developer Preview, when you open a desktop application the desktop flips out. On Windows 8 Release Preview the Metro interface fades into the desktop. On Windows 8 Developer Preview the logo is a colorful Windows flag inside a shiny circle like it is in Windows 7. In Windows 8 Release Preview the logo is four solid blue boxes at an angle. In Windows 8 Release Preview the word log off has been changed to sign out. Let's compare Windows 8 Release Preview Build 8400 with Windows 8 Build 9200. On the left we have Windows 8 Release Preview Build 8400, which was released on the 31st of May 2012, and on the right we have Windows 8 Build 9200, which was released on the 26th of October 2012. On Windows 8 Release Preview we have some red flowers and on Windows 8 we have some white flowers on a blue background. On Windows 8 Release Preview the window borders are transparent, on Windows 8 they are not. On Windows 8 Release Preview the bar at the top of the File Explorer is light blue, in Windows 8 it is white. In Windows 8 Release Preview the Windows 7 desktop gadgets are still present, in Windows 8 they have been removed. On Windows 8 the icons for Photos, Store, SkyDrive and Sports have been changed, and the color for Camera has been changed. On Windows 8 the name Windows Explorer has been changed to File Explorer. In Windows 8 Release Preview, then you pin a desktop app to the start screen. The tile has the name in big at the top and the icon in small at the bottom. In Windows 8 it has the icon big in the center and the text small at the bottom. Goodbye.